There is a direct intersect between harm reduction and Indigenous values. And so so I kind of have some things highlighted about just some keywords about things that we're already doing. We are already doing all this stuff. But this kind of puts it into perspective for us, right?